Traction Control System, TCS. The vehicle has a traction control system, TCS, that limits wheel spin. On a front-wheel drive vehicle, the system operates if it senses that one or both of the front wheels are spinning or beginning to lose traction. When this happens, the system brakes the spinning wheels, and/or reduces engine power to limit wheel spin. The system may be heard or felt while it is working, but this is normal. TCS is on whenever the vehicle is started. To limit wheel spin, especially in slippery road conditions, the system should always be left on. But, TCS can be turned off if needed. TCS, StabiliTrak Light, flashes to indicate that the traction control system is active. If there is a problem detected with TCS, service traction control and service StabiliTrak may be displayed on the Driver Information Center, DIC. When this message is displayed and D comes on and stays on, the vehicle is safe to drive but the system is not operational. Driving should be adjusted accordingly. If comes on and stays on, reset the system, 1. Stop the vehicle, 2. Turn the engine off and wait 15 seconds, 3. Start the engine. If still comes on and stays on at a speed above 20 km per hour, 13 miles per hour, see your dealer for service. A chime may also sound when the light comes on steady. Notice, do not repeatedly brake or accelerate heavily when TCS is off. The vehicle's driveline could be damaged. TCS, StabiliTrak Button, is located on the console, TCS Off Light. TCS can be turned off by pressing and releasing when TCS is turned off, comes on and the system will not limit wheel spin. Driving should be adjusted accordingly. Press and release again to turn the system back on. It may be necessary to turn the system off if the vehicle gets stuck in sand, mud, or snow and rocking the vehicle is required. If cruise control is being used when TCS activates, cruise control will automatically disengage. Press the cruise control button to re-engage when road conditions allow. Adding non-GM accessories can affect the vehicle's performance.